I've been in the guard almost 3 years now. My duties as a spotter is to help find and engage targets, make windage calls. I check the where the round impacted, wind calls, and other things like that. The spotter does also shoot and engage targets if the sniper may miss, and then the spotter engages targets as well. Each person is trained on every weapon, and each person knows how to spot just as well. It's always been something I've wanted to do. Each sniper's got his own individual personality that kind of fits him into this class. It was almost like it was chosen for me.